So you guys haven't realized, now you can change your gboard font, and this is how you do it. Go to preference, font, you can choose the gboard default or the system default. Now it's going to default to your system font. Let me show you how. Let me go to here and let me apply this font to my phone. Yeah, now if I go to search, let me see. Now you can see the default. Now the font of my gboard has changed to the system font. And yeah, that's how now you change your Google Gboard font.